As a religious leader, I firmly believe that instead of being the cause of today's problem, religion is the answer and from an Islamic perspective, the solution is quite simple. The Prophet of Islam, peace and blessing of Allah be upon him, taught that a true peace of mind requires for a person to recognize God Almighty and to develop a connection with him because, according to Islam, one of the attributes of God Almighty is that he is the source of peace. He desires for his creation to live peacefully, irrespective of any differences of religion or belief. Furthermore, the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessing of Allah be upon him, taught that Allah the Almighty is the provider and sustainer of all the creation. He does not just provide for Muslims, but his grace encompasses all humanity, be the Christian, Hindus, Sikhs, Jews, or the people of other faiths and beliefs, and indeed of those who have no faith and deny his existence.